a legal blow to the city, defending itself against lawsuits stemming from a deadly police shooting. Officer Robert Rialmo was involved in the 2015 shooting. 19-year-old Quintonio Legrier and 55-year-old Betty Jones were killed. Rialmo says he opened fire because Legrier swung a baseball bat at him. The city's lawyers wanted the two cases to be tried separately, claiming sympathy for Jones would influence the jury's verdict on Rialmo's decision to open fire on Legrier. But the judge refused.